Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Biking to the Connor episode. Today I am in the village of Triberg. If you don't know already, we have been in the Black Forest lately, so of course, this is the Black Forest. Now, I've always kind of wanted to come here and film a video of biking, so this should be fun. And you guys don't know how long it took me to find a trail. I went up like a really big mountain just now, that's why I'm so winded, just to find a little trail like this. But hey, now I can say I've been biking in the Black Forest. It is very muddy because I don't know when it rained, but everything is mud. But I really don't care. Like, I am muddy right now. Like, I'm very muddy. See, look. And yeah. It took me almost 20 minutes to get up top of this mountain. That's how dedicated I am to show you guys this Black Forest.
We'll show you how seriously black it is.
Whoa.
I like this. How beautiful it is.
Okay. Now that I'm done taking pictures.
Oh,
hey, look what I just found. A secret staircase that leads somewhere up there.
Of course, I can't go to it, sadly,
judging how I'm on my bike and stuff. So maybe some other time in the next year or so when we probably maybe come here again. Probably never will, but hey, whatever.
I'm leaving my bike here because I don't see much tracks besides the tractor tracks, but those are old.
But look at this. Whoa. This is totally awesome.
What is all of this?
Oh, it looks like from its fairy tale, like a, I don't know, but it totally looks like something from a fairy tale. Wow. There's caves. I see some animal tracks in there. Okay, so I don't want to leave my bike down there. Oh, by the way, I got a new bike. Not counting the one from the Netherlands. But I actually got a new bike. It's very bright, it's bright orange, and it is beautiful. I put a light on it, and this is the bell that came off the Dutch bike that we found in the canal. Oh, it's blue. Oh.
I had this one.
Oh,
not the same one, okay. But the same design.
So this is a blue belt and it still works. Yeah, disc brakes. Very nice shifting. It's like the best bike literally I've ever owned. I got this as an early Christmas present. Birthday present. Not Christmas, birthday. Alright, I don't really want to walk anymore, so...
Whoa, almost fell.
Alright, let's go this way. Did not just fit my tires there. Uh-huh. Look at this. Well, that's cool. So this rock says Julius and Wetzel Berserks-U Oberforster zu Triberg 1857 through 1892. It has like mistletoe in it. So cool. I'm gonna zoom up this trail right here. Here's a spring or a little fountain. And up there, if you don't see, there's a door, like a little bunker. Obviously, for little dwarves that dwell in this mountain. Can we have a little fountain? I might want to tighten my suspension, you know, because it's kind of bumpy there. This is where the story of witches and werewolves originated. This is the heart of fairy tales right here. Wow. So I'm going to be biking down this path right here. Maybe I'll find the secret city of elves, Rivendell. I'm just kidding. Wow. I can see why movie producers love to make movies in this forest. Oh wow, this is gonna be quite tough to bike down. Oh yeah, I'm going down. There's other hikers, don't want to hit them. Alright. Well, people, wish me luck. People or animal, whoever's watching this.
Hey, I didn't die. That's a first. I'm just kidding.
An old bunker fort. Probably not what it is, probably. Ooh, from 1886. Obviously some more dwarf dwellings.
Oh wow, oh my gosh. Holy jeez. Oops. I swear I did not mean to do this. My goodness, hold on. Oh. Oh. Well, here it is. One of Germany's highest waterfalls. We're meant to do a whole separate video on this. But I just happened upon it, I guess. Of course, we have to wear masks. I swear, people, I did not mean to do this. I just picked a random trail and now it's here. Now I'm here. I am very sorry, but might as well make it a video, right? I'm already here. I definitely did not pay. But it's not against the rules. I mean, I did get there without meaning to, so. Don't want to go.
This is a very disappointing owl park that I showed you guys earlier. It was very underwhelming. The birds of prey park, very, very underwhelming. If you want to save your time, don't go there. Unless you like just to look at birds. If you want to take pictures, I suggest just don't go. I mean, it is a nice park. The birds are nice. Everything is nice. So there's not much to do here. Just look at birds and cages. So, I mean, I would recommend it if you don't want to take pictures. But if you want to take pictures, then go somewhere else, because this place does not have the best picture taking opportunities. Another reason I wanted to go here was to take pictures and look at the birds. But I couldn't really do that. So, you know, whatever. I would say at least a 7 out of 10.
Well, the clerk didn't say anything, so should be fine. Alright, we are probably going to do a different video on that waterfall since I didn't get into the bottom. Okay, I didn't know that this video would turn out so surprising. Black Forest holds many secrets. Okay. And now I'm back in Triberg. Holy man. Famous church that I'm not going to go on in because I think Vernon wants to do that. This house is for sale for $25,000, $250,000, euro, I mean. Of course, it doesn't have a kitchen, which really, it's not, which is a really big downside. I'm back on the main road. Would you look at that? Mm-mm.
And like the complete noob I am, I completely forgot to do an outro. So if you guys liked what I did in this video where I go around wherever we vacation to, like France or the Black Forest, like this video, and maybe I can do it some other time for when we go to France or someplace, or someplace where we vacation and it'd be interesting enough for a biking video. So if you guys liked it, comment down below and maybe I'll do it again. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you would like to see next, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. That is called a bird bug, everyone. It's the most adorable thing ever. Look it up, I swear, it's called the bird bug.